Welcome to another video walk around. Today we're going to be looking at a 2017 Toyota Tundra. Now this is a 5-passenger pickup truck in white driving on 18-inch wheels. Now some of the great exterior features on this Tundra includes parking sensors on the front and rear bumper, a hood deflector, and a backup camera. Helping us inside is our key fob here. It has our lock and unlock button. We're going to press that unlock button once. Now inside the driver's side, you have your power windows and locks. Inside, this Tundra comes equipped with black leather seating and red stitching. You also get TRD stitching here in the seats as well. Up top, you get a power moonroof, and some of the features you have next to the door includes your adjustable side mirrors and your blind spot monitoring system. We have our key here. We're going to start this Tundra up. Now, on the steering wheel, you have your audio controls, hands-free calling, and your voice recognition. You'll find your cruise control behind on the steering wheel, and you also have this display button, which allows you to cycle through your multi-information display, where you can also see this Tundra has 68,573 kilometers on it. Now, if we take a look at our screen here, right now we are on the home screen where it will display any audio that's playing along with any device that's connected. You also have your navigation map on the right side. Now, if we go into audio here, your standard AM and FM. You also have choices between CD, USB auxiliary, and you can always connect your phone to the Bluetooth like I mentioned earlier. Going into reverse, that'll bring up the backup camera for you. Underneath, you have your AC. You have your climate control. It is a single zone, so you have these 30 little dials here. You'll find your drivetrain selector on the left side. On the very left, you have your parking assist, where you can turn your sensors on and off, along with your trailering settings there. Now, all the way on the bottom, you have some storage and cup holders. Some of the features you have here include your USB and auxiliary, along with your 12-volt outlet, and your driver and passenger heated seats. Now, taking a quick look inside the back, there's some storage on the bottom, just like the driver's side. We are continuing with the black leather seating and the red stitching. Behind the front passenger seat, you get an extra storage compartment. You can also fold these rear seats up by pulling on this little handle. The seats will stay in place, giving you a flat storage space in the back. Taking a last look at our Toyota Tundra, once again, some of those great interior features include your driver and passenger heated seats, black leather upholstery with TRD stitching, power moonroof, and navigation. There's still a lot more I didn't get a chance to show you, so why don't you come on down and take a Ford test drive. We're located here at Toyota Northwest Edmonton on the corner of 137th Avenue and St.Albert Trail.